everyone, it's Summer and today I'm going to be doing some groundwork with Winter, which is part of the Think Like a Pony course that I'm doing. So I've got some brushes in the bag and I need to get her out of the field, so let's go. Down again. Come on, Winter! Come on!
Everyone else has come.
And she's right at the back. At least she's still going there. She's only had a few grass stops.
Hi, Snare! You led everyone up today, didn't you?
Yeah, good boy.
Into this section.
Or is she going for a drink?
Okay. Winter!
Okay, she's coming out.
There you go.
Now you're
out of the field. So Winter is a very good looking a lot cleaner, and her mane and tail are a lot less knotty now, but I am now very covered in hair and dust. So now we need to walk her up to the top. We're going to go into the school and we can do some work. So basically what we were meant to be doing is going out onto a circle, but first we had to back her up to get onto the correct leg and then go out onto the circle, and then we would go from walk to then stand, and then we would stop the video and then do another recording of us doing walk to stand to then walk and then into trot and then back into walk. So that was what we were meant to be doing, to send into Think Like a Pony, but Winter struggled with going back a bit at the start, but then we recapped it, and in the end she did absolutely amazingly.
Back like that, back up, and then she goes onto the correct leg. Then you have space to then bring her out onto the circle like that. And feel the pressure to go out on this side. This. Gilly! Other. Okay. Back. And back. Out. And back. And your circle. for the right leg. And we go round. I'm so proud of her. Wait, let's just do one more back and one more amazing scratches and kisses and stuff. Ready, Winter? Yeah! Oh, amazing! Well done! What are we going to do? Come on! Welcome! You like what, someone? Amazing work for going back down!
I'm just a tiny bit more in front, so before I was here, now I'm just going to go here, okay? It means the same thing. You ready?
Yeah.
And step out. To you. Come on. Walk on. Walk on. Out. Good
girl. You are shedding so much. You will be shedding so much. Such an elegant trot.
she struggled to understand what we were saying because we had to go back to get the correct leg for then going out onto a circle. But we practiced the backing up and she got that in the end. And then we had to do walk to stand and then stand to walk to then trot. And she was very good, so do you want your treat? Want your treat? Yeah. So now she's just having a little bit of the lush grass.
Yes.
In her field it's quite kind of dry grass, so it's a nice treat for being so good. We've been doing it for quite a long time now.
And she's mastered it, haven't you now?
So I think I'm going to end this video here. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe because I really do appreciate it, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!
You're a very good girl.
Go say bye, Winter. So, put your head up and say bye, every pony. Say bye, everyone.